We treat everyone in our practice as if they are the most important person in our lives. When I'm with the patient, I make sure that they know that they are my number one priority. I'll spend as much time as necessary answering any questions they have, alleviating any anxieties they have, and trying to take care of them like I would take care of my own family. I've always had a passionate desire to take care of people. In ophthalmology, you can help almost everybody. And the exciting thing is nowadays, with all the technology that we've been afforded in America, we can cure most diseases and control almost all diseases, thereby preventing loss of vision for the vast majority of people. Most people are able to get vision back to the level where they're able to function without glasses for most of their daily activities. Patients come here because we truly do care about them. You're not merely a number here. You're a person who we have a heartfelt interest in your success. We spend a great deal of time with each of our patients because we want them to achieve their personal goals and the best vision they can possibly have. We started the practice in 1981, and since then we've had addition of tremendous physicians who have specialty interest in covering virtually every type of eye care disease. The other physicians not only though are good at what they do, they also have good hearts. The technology that we have likewise is very contemporary. We've stayed up to date on everything that has come out that's had any kind of breakthrough and benefit to the patients. When it comes to eye care, it all happens here. We can provide anything you need to examine, to maintain, or improve your vision. We have done hundreds of thousands of surgeries here. The specialists all are exceedingly well trained, and we have tremendously good results. But above all, each and every person is treated here as a part of the family. We try to take care of them with a heartfelt interest.